Let's start the party.
Assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego. Ai, ai, se eu te pego. Ai.
Let's start the party.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with love to spare. So viva Las Vegas, viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel. A fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-armed bandits crashing all those hopes down the drain. Fever Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. If it cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!
What's up, everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Robbie G Show podcast. This week, it is Elvis Presley. Elvis Presley is one of my favorite artists, and of course, I'm going to send this one out to my buddy Elwood Knapp. He is a big Elvis fan, to the point where people actually think that he looked like Elvis back in the day, and he kind of did. Kind of resembled Elvis. But yeah, I want to give a big shout out to Elwood. Also, my brother-in-law Dan was a huge Elvis fan and stuff, so doing this one for Dan too. This is a great show. We're going to have some fun facts, and we're going to hear the top 10 Elvis songs of all time. Let's get it kicked off with song number 10. This is Return to Sender, right here on the Robbie G Show podcast. Keep it locked in.
Return to Sender.
I gave a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack. Bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back.
She wrote upon it,
return to sender, address unknown. No such number, no such zone.
Alright, I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back. So then I dropped it in the mailbox, as any special deed. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote upon it,
return to sender, address unknown. No such person, no such zone.
This time I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. Then I'll understand.
Writing on it,
return to sender, address unknown. No such number, no such zone.
That was song number 9 on the countdown. That was Jailhouse Rock by Elvis Presley on the Robbie G Show podcast featuring Elvis. Here's some fun facts you may or may not have known about Elvis Presley. He's called the King of Rock and Roll. Elvis has been inducted into 5 halls of fame: rock and roll, country, gospel, rockabilly, and R&B. Elvis has sold over 1 billion records worldwide. Elvis has had over 150 different albums and singles, certified gold, platinum, and multi-platinum. And Elvis still holds the record for most top 40 hits at 114 total. When we come back, I'm going to have some more fun facts, but right now let's go back into the countdown. This is song number 8. This is A Little Less Conversation right here on the Robbie G Show podcast with Elvis Presley. Keep it locked in.
Conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more bite and a little less bark. A little less fight and a little more spark. And close your mouth and open up your heart. And baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music and dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. Come along with me and put your mind at ease. Hey, a little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less bark. A little less bite, a little more spark. Shut your mouth and open up your heart. And it'll satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on.
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 Don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Girl, it's getting late. You just sit and wait around. A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less spark. A little less bite, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart. And baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. 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 Satisfy me. Satisfy me. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoes. Let's go, cat! Burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Well, do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but lay over my blue suede shoe. Lock it! For the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, 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 but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, it's blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Yeah! Blue, blue, blue suede shoes, baby. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe.
That was song number 7. That's Blue Suede Shoes by Elvis Presley, right here on the Robbie G Show Countdown of Elvis. Here's some more fun facts. Elvis starred in 31 feature films and 2 concert documentaries. Elvis's new CD release in October of 2015, If I Can Dream, was number 1 in the UK and around the world. The second biggest release of 2015 in the UK after Adele. Elvis was born in Tupelo, Mississippi. Elvis won 3 Grammy Awards during this lifetime, all for gospel music. Elvis had 1 child, a daughter named Lisa Marie. When we come back, I'm going to have some more fun facts, but here's song number 6. This is Love Me Tender, right here on the Robbie G Show podcast, featuring Elvis. Keep it locked in.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart, for it's there that I belong and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
We're caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say, say hello. Would I still see suspicion in your eyes? But here we go again, asking where I've been. You can't see the tears are real, I'm crying. You're doing me when you don't believe.
That was song number 5 on the countdown. That was Elvis with Suspicious Minds right here on the Robbie G Show Countdown featuring Elvis Presley. Elvis only performed in 3 cities outside the U.S., Ottawa, Vancouver, and Toronto in Canada. Elvis's first movie was Love Me Tender, which we heard a little earlier, and was released in 1956. Elvis' first gold record was for Heartbreak Hotel and was received in 1956. Elvis purchased Graceland Mansion, his home in Memphis, in 1957 for $102,500. That's insane because those mansions nowadays will go for like $8 or $9 million or more. That's crazy. And Elvis recorded That's All Right on July 5th, 1954. On the Sun Record label. When we come back, we're going to have a few more fun facts, and we're almost at song number 1, but here's song number 4. This is Hound Dog, right here on the Elvis Presley Countdown on the Robbie G Show podcast. Keep it locked in.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time.
I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Who do you think of when you have such luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, please. Ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, my heart beats so it scares me to death. When she touches my hand, oh, what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. My tongue gets tied when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's to have that girl and her love so fine. She touched my hand and what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh.
I'm all shook up.
If anybody's wondering where they heard song number 3, I'm All Shook Up, besides if you're a big Elvis fan, look who's talking to, with John Travolta. Here's a little fun fact. He was actually lip-singing, or actually singing to it, in the gym that Mikey was in when he came to pick him up with Gilbert Godfrey and everybody there. So that's pretty cool. That's a little fun fact. Go check out Look Who's Talking to see John Travolta doing his Elvis impression. Here's some more fun facts before we find out song number 2. Elvis got his first guitar on his 11th birthday, January 8th, 1946. Before becoming famous, Elvis drove a delivery truck for Crown Electric in Memphis. Elvis was inducted into the U.S. Army in March of 1958 and served 6 years, 2 years in active duty and 4 years in the Army Reserves. Elvis was named one of the 10 outstanding young men of the nation in 1970 by the United States JCs. And Elvis had 53 top 40 albums on the Billboard Top 200 charts. That's amazing. When we come back, we got a few more fun facts, and we'll find out song number 1. But right now, here's song number 2. This is Don't Be Cruel, coming in at number 2 on the countdown on the Robbie G Show podcast. Keep it locked in.
You know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me, don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me, you know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to who a heart is true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby, cross my heart. Let's walk up to the preacher and let's say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love, oh baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of.
That was song number 2. That was Don't Be Cruel right here on the Robbie G Show Countdown. We're about to find out song number 1, but first, here's a few more fun facts. In August of 2015, the new CD, Elvis Presley Forever, debuted at number 1 on Billboard's Top Rock Albums charts. Elvis Aloha from Hawaii was seen in 40 countries by more people than watched man's first walk on the moon. Elvis is the only music artist to be honored with 2 U.S. Postal Service commemorative stamps, 1993 and 2015. The 93 stamp is still the most popular U.S. commemorative stamp of all time. And Elvis passed away, sadly, in 1977 at Graceland in Memphis. Here's song number 1. When we come back, I'll let you know what's going on for the next couple of weeks of August. But right now, here we go. Here's song number 1. This is Can't Help Falling in Love with You, right here on the Robbie G Show podcast. Keep it locked in.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't. Falling in love with you. shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you.
That was song number one by Elvis Presley. That was Can't Help Falling in Love with You. I got six bonus songs coming up right after this. Coming up next week, we're going to have Harry Styles. The week after that, we're going to have the Black Eyed Peas. And then we have Fergie to end the month of August. So three more great shows left for August. Make sure you stay tuned for all those. Check out all the old shows. Don't forget, at the bottom of this description of the show is all my social medias. Make sure that you add them. If you add me to Facebook, send a donation, because I am actually doing a 62 mile in 31 days walk for August, and we're almost going to be halfway through that. So send me a donation. It's for St. Jude. It's a really good cause, one of my favorite causes, besides cancer, of course, and heart attacks. Those are my other favorite for heart disease too. But make sure you send a donation for that. I'm doing the 62 miles in 31 days, so pretty cool. So make sure you add my Facebook page. It's right at the bottom of this. You'll see it down there. It's got all my social medias. Also, email me if you're a new band and you want to have your song played on my October 6th episode of the show. I'm going to do a new artist spotlight, so make sure you do that for me too. First one was a success. It was good, and we want to do another one. So make sure you do all that. Until then, though, until next week when we got Harry Styles, everybody out there, please, have a good time, have a good weekend, and stay safe, stay healthy, and
don't die.
All right. We'll see everybody next week. Here's six more bonus Elvis songs. See everybody next week. Peace.
More.
God, speed your love to me. Lonely rivers flow to the sea, to the sea, to the open arms of the sea. Wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home. Wait for me.
Drifted apart. Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Oh, baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. I just wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. Baby, let me be around you every night. Run your fingers through my hair and cuddle me real tight. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. Just wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let it be
your teddy bear. Oh, let me be,
oh, let it be your teddy bear.
I just wanna be.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red Christmas tree,
won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when the blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. Have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
She moves her hips up to her fingertips, I feel I'm heaven bound. And when she starts to sway, I've gotta say, she really moves the grass around. Rock, a hula baby, rock, a hula baby, got a hula loo from Honolulu, that rock a hula baby of mine. Although I love to kiss my little hula miss, I never get the chance. I wanna hold her tight all through the night, but all she wants to do is dance. Rock, a hula baby, rock, a hula baby, got a hula loo from Honolulu, that rock a hula baby of mine. Baby got a hula loo from Honolulu, that rock a hula baby of mine. Well,